Dust again?
Sorry. My asthma.
Shiny as it is upstairs.
Dusty.
Where's all the beanbags?
Very dusty.
This is where alternative solutions started. So this is where you'll start.
And there's no cheating down here. No contact with anybody but the customer. We have a ruthless sales ethos, folks. Now, this may sound complicated, cherry picking the best bits of both man and machine, but that's what we do. All you have to do is talk to our customer as you normally would. Approach. The difference is you can only chat to them using the predetermined and carefully crafted phrases designed by the company.
Help me to understand.
What if what we want to say isn't on there?
Ms. Alternative solutions have dominated the market for a decade.
And we'll be completely locked in.
That's right, Keith. No contact with the outside world unless one of you gets a whiff of a sale. Knock 'em dead.
I need an ambulance.
Hello? Is anybody there? Hello? If you can hear me, then I'm going to hang up now.
Hi there. I'm from Alternative Solutions.
Oh, hello. And what is it that you do?
Perhaps you could do me a favor, madam.
Well, I suppose...
Would you like to take part in our survey?
Oh, yes, please. I love surveys.
Oh, sorry, my mistake. I'll let my supervisor know.
Oh, but no, I'm very happy to. I don't...
Hello?
Hi there. I'm from Alternative Solutions.
Oh, wow. An actual person.
Hi there. I'm from Alternative Solutions.
Yeah, hi.
Help me to understand. Help me to understand.
You're not a robot, are you?
I am a real person.
But are you a robot?
I am a real person. Help me to understand.
Understand what?
Our office is at 249 Napier Complex. Help me to understand. Help me to understand. Help me. Help me. Help me. Help me.
Why do you keep saying that?
Help me to understand. Our office is at 249 Napier Complex.
You need help.
Call an ambulance.
You need me to call the police.
Sorry, mate.
Hello? Please, are you still there?
Hi there. I'm from Alternative Solutions.
Oh, sorry. Listen, I've called the police and an ambulance just in case. They're heading to your location. You still there?
Congratulations! You've won our survey!
I have. Brilliant!
I'll just pop you on hold.
Wait, please!
Yes, I thought I'd call you back. I am very interested in that survey of yours.
You did it! Good job!
Superb, you clever cogs.
Well done, love. How did you manage that then? No, but really, you've done very well and all that.
You even thought you'd made a sale.
What?
I am very interested in that survey of yours.
You.
This has been a test of aptitude. You managed to resourcefully use the system to call the emergency services and help our poor old Keith here.
But he still thinks that there's a...
You're gonna go very far with customer care like that, love.
Yeah, but don't you have a duty of care or something?
Probably. Come on, let's go through your evaluation, and then we can go in the beanbags again.
We'll see you later. For your induction or whatever.
Hello? Is everything okay? Don't worry, the ambulance will be with you any minute. Maybe try and do something to keep your mind off it? I like to sing a song.
Could at least wait until the door's shut.
She's done her bit. How did it do?
He is still on the line.
When are they not?
Again, he's riddled.
All right, kill it.
Didn't get the empathy bug from you, then.
If it calls the ambulance again next week, I'll be the one off to intensive care.
Look, if you want to enhance his sales this much...
The sooner we remedy this, the sooner it will be able to live on the line all at once. Meanwhile... Goodbye, and thank you for your time.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.